Oh, the rain stopped. Are you kidding? Look at this. Whoo! Get her started.
We're actually not gonna be flying this quad.
So there's like a thing over there, and I wanted to see if I could talk to somebody, but I don't even know if anyone's here. But there's a phone number, so I'm gonna give it a call. I want permission to fly. Permission to fly, please. Well, nobody answered. Went straight to voicemail. You know, when your business is all closed up and you don't let anyone go in there, you know what that tells me is there's some shady shit going on in there. They're doing something that you're not supposed to do. We're gonna go try another place that may not be inviting to drone pilots, but we'll see. It's not a business, so. You can't tell by the way I use my walk. I'm a woman's man. No time to talk. Man, I walk all the way up here, and I don't like it. I don't like this place, man. I thought it'd be a lot more interesting, but I don't know. It's just all hilly. It used to be an old rock quarry, and now it's not a rock quarry, and not a good place to fly a drone. The bushes are like up to my head, so I know when I go down, I'm gonna be freaking swimming through all kinds of shit. So that's not gonna be fun. Next spot.
Coming up ahead now. The devil's gonna come.